Did a meteor crash in Australia? Calls came pouring in to the Central Queensland Police Monday night after locals were reporting the event. Witnesses say they heard a loud boom and saw a bright light streaming across the sky, according to the Gladstone Observer. The Australian government's geological survey confirmed that a tremor was reported near the city of Gladstone, and it wasn't an earthquake. The residents took to the Facebook group page Higgins Storm Chasing to describe what they saw. One resident said, "I saw a massive flash that lit up the sky, and then what looked like a big shooting star and a little one beside it." Another said, "I thought I was going crazy." David Parkinson, an Australian cosmologist, believes the combination of the booming noise and bright light is indicative of an explosion of some kind. Parkinson says meteor impact is the best explanation.